Hey, Sneekylinux back again today. Today we're going to look at Manjaro 15.12 XFCE, codename Capella 32-bit, okay? Now, I've not looked at Manjaro for a very long time and things have changed, like we've got a whisker menu. If I go down here and quickly show you, it's all whiskery and hairy, okay? Also on top of that, let's open our Manjaro welcome. There's more documentation, as I've seen. I've been having a quick look around the lists and stuff, and it's very nice. If you want to get involved in a project, just click on here, here, and here, and off you go. So we're going to have a quick look around, okay? Not too much at all. Actually, before we go, I'm going to change the desktop settings and change the wallpaper, because that's quite boring, really, isn't it? Yeah, so we'll go for something a little more colourful. Up in there. Ooh, and that's nice. Okay, so on our desktop, usual XFCE, get a wastebasket, rubbish bin, file system, and home, okay? We'll go down, open up our whisker menu. Under favourites, you just get terminal command, which is, we've got a terminal up, we'll have a look for you. Go to help, and go to about. XFCE 4 terminal 0.6.3, so that's nice. One of the latest ones, jubbly. One thing I'll say about Manjaro, we have three package managers, basically. We have Pac-Man, and Octopi, okay? Because I'm so lazy, I just use Octopi because it's so much easier. I'm really lazy, but then Manjaro is the lazy man's art, so it suits me down to the ground, really, doesn't it? So anyway, back to where it was. Our file manager is Thunar, okay, comes up rather nice. Nice flat icons, really nice and flat, aren't they? I don't know, I might change them later in the day as well. Okay, we'll see what version of Thunar we're on, and it's 1.6.10, so that's alright, does a job, doesn't it? Yeah, okay. You can also right-click here to open up a new window, create launchers, the usual stuff that you would do in XFCE, but a lot nicer, smoother, and cleaner. Okay. Right, our web browser of choice today. Yeah, it's a little bit of drinkage because I forgot it yesterday, didn't I? Is soft drink, by the way. And it's going to be Firefox. That's the latest Firefox. When I installed it, there was about 350 megs of updates to do. And their server was pretty slow at the time. Yeah, pretty slow. Okay, this is the second update. Manjaro 15.12 Capella, blah, 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 blah. Do you want to read more? I'm going to read more. It only came out about 5 days ago. Packages removed. You can read all that yourself. I don't really care what it is. New packages. Yeah, that's all right. APC functions needed. Hello. Okay, nice. A few more. Yeah, PHP 7 module conf and lib. It's okay. And they fixed the bug in Grub. I didn't even know there was one. That's how long ago since I've used it. Okay. So, we use our search engine. Oop, we don't know if I could spell today. Just to bear with me with my new keyboard. It's not a new keyboard. I've got a new desk. And everything's all over the place. And I can't get used to doing it at the moment. Open up YouTube. Now, I'm not sure if we can watch a video. But we'll have a quick look. We could have a quick look. Yeah. We'll close that down now. And we'll put one of mine on, of course. Oh, remind me later, thank you. Close that. And I put me in here. Just in case. It's not working, but it should be. Okay. Oh, there we go. If I just quickly click on that one there, it's over a year old. I think that was the old camera or the new camera. I can't remember. Now, it should work out of the box. And, it does to a certain extent. But again, that was a really, really bad camera. So, yeah, but it does work. Come out of there. See you later. Bye-bye. That's on strike. It's on strike. Yeah, don't you deny it. That's better. Okay, anyway. Back to our whisker menu. I'm not going to go too much into it, but I'm just going to say, if you want to try a bit of art, this is the one for you. Because if you want to do art properly, you need to have another laptop with you or lots of printed stuff, because you won't get much help otherwise, because it's from the CLI to the desktop. Okay, you have to really do build it yourself. Under education, get LibreOffice Math, because it comes with a full LibreOffice suite. Games, Steam. Steam does work on here. I didn't work on the last version of Manjaro I had, even the 32-bit version, okay? Under graphic, before I forget, if you do install Steam, remember, a lot of games are now 64-bit only, okay? And so you're going to miss out on quite a few good titles. Although, the last one I downloaded was Plague Inc., which is 32-bit and 64, and it's very, very good. You're right, I had to pay $7.99, but hey, okay. But down to graphics. You get Gimpage here, LibreOffice Draw, and Vue Noir, just for viewing images, basically. And Internet. Well, you get them to Vahai. You get e-links, basic browser, hex chat, you know, it's basic terminal chat, Pigeon, Steam again, and Chunderbird. Okay. And the multimedia. Audio mixer, Guada Q, yes, nice. These are all as standard, but bear in mind, it's over a gigabyte to download. All right, so it's quite a large download, but you do get basically everything you need. You don't really need much else. And Office, as you can see, the full LibreOffice suite. I'll open one up for you just so you can see. I'm not going to make this one too long, so I've got some long ones coming up for the weekend. Okay. Otherwise, it gets a bit boring. And plus, bearing in mind, when we do these videos, I'm still using the old machine. The new machine is not up and running yet. It takes quite a while to render everything, especially when I put titles and music on and stuff like that. And this old machine is like coming up 10 years old, and she struggles a bit, just put it that way. I'm going to help. If it wants to come up, don't want to come up then. Strike that. That's better. About LibreOffice. It's version 4.4.7.2, so it's one of the most newest ones. That's super duper. And it's an Arch Linux build, of course, because I'm using Arch Linux. Of course I would, yeah. So you could actually get two pages on here, couldn't you? Which would be rather good, because they've got a nice new big screen as well. There you are. Yeah, okay. Anyway, back to what I was doing. Past Office, right, let's get down to the nitty gritty. System settings, right, about me, all the usual you would get in this thing here. Bluetooth adapters, if you've got one. Obviously, if you've got a Lappy, you're going to have a Bluetooth adapter. Desktop backgrounds, file manager, firewalls, ICT. Manjaro settings manager, let's have a look. Yeah, God, let's have a look at the Manjaro settings manager. So here we got. Needs my password for that. And see what happens. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's 7, I think about it. Because this machine is so old. Oh, okay. It says our language packages. There are quite a few to download down here. If I hover my mouse down here, there's another 10 language packs to download, but I'm not going to bother at the present time. User accounts, time and date. So let's go to the kernel. See what it says. Okay. Ooh. So I get a... Ooh, I like that. I get a choice of what to install. So I'm on 433-3 here. I can actually go to it here. Look. Oh, no, I'm not. I'm on 4.1.15.1, sorry. Okay, fair enough. But I can upgrade to the newer kernels if I so wish to do so. Or go back to a really old one if I want to. You know what? I might try the experiment a bit later and then come back and tell you what it's like. But yeah, you can do all that. That's nice. Okay, finally, we're going to nearly finish now, really. Go to system. And basically, it's all you would expect of XFCE, but Arch-like. It's really fast to use. It makes a change from using Debian or Ubuntu, even if you only put it on a small partition, and just give it a go. Don't run it from a USB stick, because you're just not going to get the performance unless you're using USB 3, okay? Or if you've got a nice new M2 card in your machine, that'd be really, 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 really fast. But yeah, really nice to use. I like it. Sneeky Linux app. That's it. Bye-bye.